Proceed west on I-79 in 27 miles. Take exit 5-7 on the right for US 19 South and Beckley. Out of route. Drive to road behind you on I-79 or reroute from current location.
Apparently we're in Orlando. Orlando, West Virginia. I don't know why I type on my tablet. And nothing happens. Type on my tablet and nothing comes up. Parking spot. Yeah, he is.
Thank you.
the 67 that the pilot was at? Listen here, you little girl. I'm getting coffee first. And then we'll worry about going somewhere else. Attention, no large trucks. Attention, no large truck. You can walk over that Walmart. We'll keep the cameras going. I just need to come in here and get a cup of coffee. I'm getting cranky, I'm getting tired, I don't feel well, I'm not happy with the bosses.
Proceed southwest on I-79 in 9.5 miles. Not approved. Drive to road to your left on I-79 or reroute from current location.
So maybe if I get a cup of coffee, we'll be all right. Be right back.
Home. Messaging. You have 4 hours and 9 minutes of remaining drive time.
Ow. That wasn't too bad, was it? Don't know how much longer we'll go today. My motivation has left me. Up a hill to get out. Any of y'all ever, like, things just don't go right and all that other stuff, and some days you just lose your motivation? You know, that's where I'm at right now. place to just stop and look for something in your trunk.
south and Beckley.
All right, let's do it. Let's take the back roads.
Stay right. Four, Soccer Mill Creek Road. Then, stay right.
Don't know if we'll keep signal or not, but we'll do what we can.
Stay right. Then, stay right.
Brand new road we've never been on.
Stay right. Turn right to the Upper Mill Creek Road, then continue straight.
See how we do. Showed it a two-lane road. time I've ever taken y'all this road. climbing. Climbing, 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 climbing. Down. through a town. Never rolled through this in town before. So could you sit up in a bucket like that? I couldn't. I don't know if you could see the guy or not. There's a guy on the far left, but then there's a guy in front of us. I can never do that. Watch for the guy right in front of us. Could you do that? Not me. I'd be afraid the thing would tip over. side, stay green. Thank you. Well, there's a light up here somewhere. Be danged if I can see it, though. Can y'all see the dang light?
Thank you.
Yeah, I know that sounds gross, but you're watching a live broadcast. I sometimes trucking's hard. Harder on some days than others.
Thank you.
we're done. Beckley, West Virginia. That's all I want to do today. Been here several times before. Tons of parking. Alright, welcome to Beckley, West Virginia. We're done for today. We did 441 miles, not too horrible. So, we get to sleep in the morning. No 4 a.m., 5 a.m. starts tomorrow, anyways. All right, so good night from Beckley, West Virginia.